Clockwork Orange showed an example where what goes around comes around. A Clockwork Orange by Stanley Kubrick. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. As a matter of fact, it's not just an interesting idea for the movie. It's actually part of life. What goes around comes around. I asked God if the world was perfectly just. He asked if I was calling him lazy.